Two men killed just days before Christmas in the Fern Creek area have been identified. According to the coroner, 39-year-old Rogelio Torres Garcia died at the scene, and 37-year-old Santiago Hernandez Robles later died at the hospital. The shooting happened just before midnight Wednesday in the 5400 block of Del Maria Way. That's not far from South Hurstbourne Parkway. So far, no suspects have been named.